Welcome back to another Was Another Transfer episode. On today's episode, we're looking at Percy Tau. This is an update on a video I made, I think 2 weeks ago, on Percy Tau's move to Club Brugge. He's just completed his medical at the club today. He'll be at Brugge for a season-long loan from Brighton, because Percy Tau isn't able to play in the Premier League yet due to work permit issues. Because I think if your country that you play for or the country of your birth isn't ranked in the top 50 in the FIFA world rankings, you aren't able to play in the Premier League. But I think Club Brugge is a great move for Percy Tau, which will move his career just forward and will rise his star even more. He represented himself greatly at the African Cup of Nations recently in Egypt, so I think the move to Brugge would be great for him and for South African football as a whole, because if Percy Tau performs well in Belgium and in the Champions League — I forgot to mention that Brugge are in the Champions League, so we have a big chance of seeing our boy playing the Champions League against the biggest teams in the world — Barcelona, maybe Real Madrid, Bayern Munich, who knows. So Percy Tau has a chance to play Champions League football with Club Brugge. So this is a big move for him and for South African football, because I think if Percy Tau performs well, other players in the PSL, such as Kamabiliat or Moses, aka Tembi Kosiloach, could make their moves to Europe as well. Because I know South Africa represented themselves well at AFCON, but Percy Tau is like the spokesperson. He is the head boy for South African football. So I think if he performs well in the Champions League and in the Belgium League, more teams will look at the PSL and look at bringing players from the PSL to Europe. But anyway, getting back to Percy Tau, last season he scored 13 goals and assisted 13 assists in the Belgium second division. I think he'll dominate the Belgium league, but guys, Club Brugge has a very tough squad to get into. They have really quality players, so it won't be easy. And I was a bit worried about Percy Tau's knee injury that he got at the end of last season, but if he passes his medical, I think it's fine. Plus at AFCON I saw him with a strap, but I think that the knee is okay. I'm really happy for Percy Tau. I can't wait for his debut. I think Club Brugge plays Dynamo Kiev in 2 weeks, so we could see Percy Tau make his debut for Club Brugge in a Champions League game. So guys, this is the news. Please like, subscribe, and let's send our best wishes to Percy Tau. Let's get this video to 200 likes, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.